Hi guys. So we are here, I am here with you on Nashville Meets World, officially because I'm going to be doing a live concert, and I'm going to be doing some songs that mean a lot to me. So before I ramble, I'll just get started and you can join me and we can talk after. Craziness and everything that's going on to spend it with you guys, because I can't be doing live shows as I was, and that's kind of really heartbreaking. So I figured the next best thing that we can do, that's not a coronavirus cough either, that was just a I haven't had a drink of my honey yet cough. So I figured the next best thing we should do is all use the wonderful thing that we have, which is technology, to our benefit, and get together and share some music one-on-one like this. And I'm really glad that you guys are tuning in. Thank you. It's awesome to have you all here. So for those of you wondering what the songs are that I'm playing, I'm gonna do, okay, I'll go back a little bit. The whole time while I've been in self-isolation and all this stuff with coronavirus, it's kind of made me reflect on all the shows and all the incredible places we've gotten to play, myself and the band. The family, and it's also meant that I've got to sit and think about all the incredible songs that I've gotten to play, not only my own but other people's. So I wanted to take the moment to perform for you guys some of the ones that have meant the most to me over the years. And I don't normally do this is very unusual for me to do this, but so I'm gonna be playing some things that you should know. Thank you all for tuning in, by the way. This next one is called Girl Crush.
I got a girl crush. Hate to admit it, but I got a heart rush that ain't slowing down.
Stuff. It's been so weird not being able to be live and really be playing shows, and it's been so hard because all I've wanted to do is play songs for you guys, and it's like, yeah, hasn't been able to happen. But I'm really glad that we're here now, so I just hope everybody is safe and everybody is well. One of the things the family and I have been doing is spending a lot of time together, and as you might know, the family is my band, and we already always spend a lot of time together, but more so than ever now with this lockdown. But one of the things that we always tend to do whenever it comes to spending family time together is we always sing a lot of songs, which is ironic. And one of the songs that I'm going to play for you now is one of the ones that we always pick up a guitar around the campfire with and just sing. And it's been one of those songs I think that's helped a lot of people through, and more so than ever when I hear it, I always feel like it's super connected to me, and it's very super connected to the family. So this next one is called Bobby McGee.
Dusted flat in Baton Rouge and hit a fall train. Feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before the rain. Took us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon out of my dirty red bandana. Was blowing sad.
Thank you. That is such a classic song for me and the family. That and The Gambler, actually. And it was so, so heartbreaking to hear what happened to Kenny, because he has been, him and Chris have been such incredible influences in my life, and to hear that he passed away this week was just absolutely heartbreaking. So, I don't even know how to deal with that. It's crazy. But I'm gonna move on, because if I talk about that, I'm gonna get sad, so I don't wanna do that. I'm gonna move on. I hope you're all doing well. This next one is by somebody who I've grown a very, very big appreciation for as a musician. He was somebody that I didn't really know much about until probably this last year. And this song is originally about a girl, but because I'm not, I changed it to be about a guy. So, yeah, it's called He's Mine Now. It goes like this. Tuning in. I'm doing songs that have meant a lot to me This one has meant a lot to me over the years, but this one I've actually never played live, so forgive me in case I sin and I mess up. Fingers crossed that won't happen, but this is live, so anything can happen. We have some dance. So this one here is called On My Way, and it's from the TV show Nashville. And since I have a song out called Nashville, and I also am on the platform called Nashville Meets World, I figured it would be appropriate to sing, so. I wanted to play that one for you. But for those of you at home who haven't been able to come to see me at a show, I don't know when we will be able to reconnect and do that again, because everything that's going on with this coronavirus has been just crazy and nobody knows what's going on. For those of you at home that want to help the musicians that aren't able to tour and perform and make their living and do what they do, because all the shows are being cancelled, I have put a tip jar, a virtual tip jar, in the description. So for anybody that wants to make a donation and help keep us alive and the rest of the band, it's not just for me, it's for the whole team of us. So for anybody that wants to do that, I very much appreciate it. And I very much appreciate you guys being here. This next one I'm going to do is one that I also haven't played very much. This is an oldie, like, to me. I haven't played this in a really long time, so, again. It's by an Aussie. It's called Somewhere in My Car. It's one of my favourite Keith Urban songs. So, again, I hope I don't stop on. Driving home tonight, catching no red lights. That's alright, cause I So maybe I should swap this little guy for a smaller little guy. I would like to introduce you all to my little ukulele I called Luke. Luke the uke. Yeah, I know. So I don't really play Luke much anymore. But since I've been home and self-isolation, you guys know that one, I've been picking up some old songs on Luke the Uke. So one of the ones that I used to play all the time, and I've done a lot of street performing back in the day. And that was always really interesting because you was live and interacting with crowds all the time. And if you didn't play stuff and you didn't, you know, you learned the crowd really well, but if you didn't play stuff that people could dance about and jump about and have a good time, they'd kind of tend to keep walking. So one of the ones that I always used to love playing like crazy was this one, and I haven't played in a while, so fingers crossed it goes okay. And if you know the words, sing along.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, won't you stand by me? Won't you stand by me?
ukulele, which I don't ever play in my live shows anymore. And I probably Otto, because he is such a fun little guy. And then I used to play him all the time. It used to be it was one of the first instruments I actually ever learned to play. I love ukulele, but I then got my first guitar. And, well, the song started and that was the end of that for me. But I just want to thank you guys so much for being here today, because it's been so nice to join you all in your living rooms or wherever you happen to be right now. And thank you all so much for coming in and joining me. As I said earlier, if you want to make a donation, the tip jar is up the top in the description, or down below, or wherever the tip jar is. Somewhere. There's a tip jar somewhere. You'll find it. And if you feel like making a donation, I would very much appreciate that. And if you don't, that's great. I just thank you so much for being here. And I hope that you're all safe and you're all well. And to finish, I'm gonna finish on my new single, Nashville. I've not played this live acoustic solo quite like this before, so you guys are my my tries. So fingers crossed it goes okay. Safe. This coronavirus is insane, and hopefully we will be back on the road with you all shortly. But until then, we'll see you somewhere on the internet. Have a great day, and thank you again. Bye for now.